So in this problem, it says, what method can be used to write the equation of a line in slope-intercept form given 2 points? So the first thing you would want to do is find the slope.